My Uko is built in Frostbite Provoke.
Really?
That's how I build. He's got two pieces of Frostbite. I absolutely love this stuff.
Oh, that's nasty.
It synergizes perfectly with Provoke. I also put a Frostbite set as the subset on my Ultimate Death Knight. Anybody hitting the team is hitting the Ultimate Death Knight every time. We got a 15% chance to freeze them.
Gavin, you dastardly motherfucker. Oh my god, bro.
It's nasty.